Mosquitoes spread diseases such as malaria, Zika, chikungunya, and dengue from person to person. A new kind of vaccine being tested at the National Institute of Allergy and Infectious Diseases could protect people from all of these mosquito-borne illnesses.
My name is Matthew Memley. I'm the Laboratory of Infectious Disease Clinical Study Unit Director, and I'm the primary investigator for the study. So this vaccine is a little bit different from current vaccines and investigational vaccines for mosquito-borne diseases. In this case, this vaccine, instead of targeting the actual organism, the virus or the parasite that's transmitted, this vaccine actually targets the mosquito saliva itself and hopefully induces a change in the immune response of the person who receives the vaccine to mosquito saliva proteins. The vaccine was developed by a UK-based company called Zika. And they've provided the vaccine to us, and we at the NIH are conducting a trial that we developed here. This is a phase one trial, which is a very early stage trial where we're trying to understand whether this vaccine is safe and get some indication of its ability to produce an immune response. The design of this trial requires that participants who volunteer for the trial come in for an initial vaccination. Then 21 days later, they come back and receive a second vaccination. And then 21 days after that, they come in and are exposed to clean mosquitoes that will actually feed on their arms. These mosquitoes were bred in an NIH insectary to be disease-free and appropriate for this kind of use. What we'll be looking for is the immune response that the participants have after receiving the vaccine, as well as the immune response that they have after the mosquito feeding, and hopefully what we will see is a change in the immune response in people that have received the vaccine. This trial will hopefully open opportunities for future trials to study vaccines of this type that target mosquito saliva, as these types of vaccines could potentially be useful against multiple pathogens that are carried by mosquitoes, not just a single disease like most vaccines, which would allow us to make a more universal vaccine.
The trial is expected to conclude in 2018.